Varner, Mark Hominick, Reed Harris in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada.
So we're at 1260 The Bear in Edmonton. And
we've got Jamie Varner, Mark Hominick, and then the GM and founder, WEC, Reed Harris, with us as well this morning. Guys, thanks a lot for popping in. Mark, you're a Canadian guy. How nice is it? I mean, you've been fighting WEC for a little while as well now. How nice is it to be able to come back here to Canada?
Finally to come back home. You know, I've been fighting a lot in Las Vegas and over in California, but now to come back home, especially on the West Coast, I've never been out to Alberta, and I just want to feel electricity in the arena because I know how the fans at Rex are just crazy, and I'm just pumped to be a part of it.
Now, I want to talk to Jamie Varner here just real quickly, because I can see the chip on your shoulder. Reed mentioned you are the former lightweight champion. Chance to get that back coming up here?
Well, I mean, every opportunity I get in the ring is definitely an opportunity for me to get that belt back. So this will be my first fight since my loss to Ben Henderson, and I'm just looking forward to get out there. I'm fighting Kamal Shalarous. He's an undefeated fighter. He was an Olympic alternate for Great Britain, Iranian national champ. Mm-hmm. He's pretty much the toughest guy you've never heard of, but come Sunday night, June 20th, there's going to be some fireworks definitely in that cage.
Mark Hominick joins me as well as the former WEC lightweight champion, Jamie Varner. Gentlemen, how you doing?
All good today. Thanks for having us.
Doing well. It's an introduction.
Yeah, that's always right. Yeah, you never like that former, eh? It's like, it's better just say ex, maybe. It's like, oh, it's my ex-girlfriend.
It'd be better if I would have kept the belt and you say champion.
Yeah.
I get really emotional at the fights, before, after, you know. You get one opportunity to perform. It's not like we have a 3-5-7 game series. You get one fight, and like I said earlier, you get 2-3 months to train for that one moment, that 15 minutes, that 25 minutes, and when it doesn't go your way, it kind of sucks, so it's hard to keep it all under control.
I'm joined in the studio right now by a couple of Extreme Cage Fighters, as well as the General Manager of the World Extreme Cage Fighting League, General Manager Reed Harris. Why don't we jump in with you to start with, Reed? You guys have never been in Canada.
Well, you know, we know that Canada's huge support, you know, MMA, UFC. We're part of the UFC. We're actually the lightweight division of the UFC, and UFC just had a huge show in Montreal.
Yeah.
We can't wait to get to Edmonton June 20th. We're going to be here. You know, some of our top fighters are on the card.
One man is on a mission to reclaim his title.
What an impressive showing from Jamie Varner.
Another is looking to make his own mark in the sport.
Shalarous has ended it quickly.
Jamie Varner is on the road to redemption, but must first take down undefeated Kamal Shalarous. Plus, LC Davis and Josh Crispy face off.
Big right hand. He's out. He's asleep.
World Extreme Cage Fighting presents Varner versus Shalarous, live Sunday, June 20th, from Rexall Place in Edmonton, Canada. Only on Versus.